dónde va. Hace tiempo que no sé nada de ti.
No va a creer si te digo que
en realidad
aún no he podido olvidarme de ti.
Siendo sincero,
no puedo olvidar tus besos mojados, la forma en que tú y yo nos devoramos esa noche en mi cuarto.
Chori,
¿cómo te va?
¿Cómo te va?
Hace tiempo que...
All right. Why am I on right now? Cause it's Saturday, had my first Saturday off, like scheduled off. And what did I do? Nothing. I went to the gym. I went to Walmart. Actually, it was a good day. Okay, so I went to the gym. Right after the gym, you know, I changed my shirt into a tank top. I was looking all right, and I was, you know, feeling myself too. And as soon as I'm walking in, right? Hold on. Can you see me? Yeah. All right. So as soon as I'm walking in, you know, I'm going in with a purpose. I was gonna buy this like valve oil for my volleyball, and for a pump, an air pump. Alright, so I'm walking in with a purpose, got my little walk, glasses on, and then I see people coming out the wrong way through Walmart. You know, so there's entrance and exit, people are coming out through the entrance, and then there's like this Latino dude, and I'm like, come on, and then there's like this black lady, and I'm like, come on, I was about to tell him, hey, like, you guys are going the, like, coming out the wrong way, but I'm like, it's none of my business. And then the black lady, out of nowhere, she's like in her 50s with a shopping cart, and she looked pretty decent, like, as in, like, she looked good, right? She didn't look scruffy or anything. Because I'm talking about Walmart, all right. And then she's very polite, and then she says something, and I'm like, oh, did she say something smart about me? Because, you know, I kind of had that dick face on, and I'm like, excuse me, what's up? And she said, You're very good looking. And I'm like, excuse me? I'm like, did she just say me? She's like, you are so good looking. And I'm like, thank you. So she threw me off, right? And I'm walking in, I'm like, damn. I've never been told that. Obviously, besides, you know, by my mom or my aunts, right? But, yeah, it was like this random lady. She just kind of like said, hey, you're very good looking. Or something like that. She's like, you're such a good looking guy or something like that. Yeah, that's what she said. You're such a good looking guy. That's exactly what she said. You're such a good looking guy. And I just walked in. And I'm like, all right. Kind of thrown off. But feeling confident. So you know how there's that saying of like, if sometimes you feel down and you want to boost your confidence, go to Walmart. Well, it's not usually because somebody's going to say tell you something like that. But it's, you know, not the best of our society. Go there. But that was great. That was like, honestly, it was a pretty big highlight for me today. And I went in, looked for other what I was looking for, didn't find it, but I obviously ended up buying some random thing. I bought like this tape for my tennis racket that goes around the handle part, because it's gotten no tape around it, so I gotta tape it around for the handle so it doesn't, you know, there's a better grip. So I bought that, came home, walk the dogs. Then when I got home from walking the dogs, and mom and aunt were home, we just ate, talked, they left, dad came home, went out, went to Dick's Sporting Goods in Rio. I went to look for that valve lubricant thing. They didn't have it. Ended up buying some beach paddles. It's like, you know, I guess, you know, you guys know the beach paddles with that tiny little ball where you can just go back and forth like rackets. But that, and then bought the, I actually bought an air pump. So, got that. I mean, at least I got the air pump and some like random things that I wasn't planning on getting. But yeah, that's all I did. And then we went to go eat. And why did I turn the camera on? Because this is like my favorite time of the year. Today's June 1st. and it's perfect. It was warm today, not too crazy. Got a little bit of my tan. And right now, at night, when the sun goes down, ideal weather. I got my fan on. Look at that. Fan on. Lights on. How do we do upload some videos? And the weather just feels good. My room feels good. It's kind of sort of clean. Yeah, it's fairly clean. Yeah, I like it. And it's a pleasant moment and I feel good. So, all right. I don't even know. This is random, but yeah, I'm feeling good. All right. Peace. So, by the way, before the whole, you know, peace out and thing, souls, it's June 1st or the 1st of June 2024. To me, it's officially summer. It's my birthday month. It's not summer declared yet, but that's it. It's a good time and favorite time of the year. So here we go. Happy first month, first day of the month, and let summer begin. Let's do it. Peace out. Over and out. Ciao, ciao. Adios.